What's up, guys? It's your boy Russell Levy, and I'm back again with another banger video. And today, we're gonna be reacting to one of my first videos where I featured my face. So yeah, the video on my champ will be review my one of my clothing merch reviews. So let's get started and let's react to it. I'm back with another video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe right now. If you subscribe now, you gonna be successful. You won't be a champ. You won't be great. You won't be anything.
I talk so long.
So yeah, but don't forget also to like and comment. Smash that like button. And if this video gets at least 10 likes. I'll drop another video.
I'll drop two videos
in one day again next time. So let's get on with this video. So I'm gonna be reviewing my merch that I got. I got last week Friday. So yeah, still gonna tell you it's soft. It's really soft. It's like a blanket.
But also, yo. 2019, 2018. I didn't know how to record. I didn't know if this
is
the camera.
See that?
My camera was like this. Not like this.
Draw
this.
Springs.
With the budget fire.
Then turn it to the back.
I was breathing so much.
Yes, today. But the thing about this lotion is that it's really soft. I'm not gonna lie, it's really, really soft. This is a good investment for you to invest on. Invest on this, and this will change your life. It'll make you happy, and it'll make you comfortable. You can wear it.
You support casual my, like, clothing links in the comment section down the description.
You can wear it with a
full outfit. I don't know why I did that.
You can wear it with a casual outfit, comfortable outfit. Go to a sporting event, just a casual, comfortable outfit. This is something else.
To be honest, you guys, I don't know what I was thinking. I would never watch this for fun. There'll be YouTube. If you want to really grow, I have to make videos that you would watch yourself. I would never watch this video. But to see my growth, it's crazy.
Everybody's a champ.
April 29, 2019.
Every day. Every morning. 35. You will be a champ. Whatever you do.
Montage. It wasn't even a montage, it just... This is so funny. Good. Let's just see how far I've come. My growth, it's just crazy.
That's what I should. Don't forget to go get the softest merch in the game.
My video is so
soft. It's a good investment for you to get this merch and stuff.
I'll just like
clothing, the sweatshirt. And yeah, just get it, invest in it, all of that. And see you guys in more videos. Peace. Don't forget, and remember, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace. Man, you guys, that video is so cool. Just to see how far I have come from 0 subscribers to 534 to 0 views to 5,130 something. It's just crazy how far I've come, my growth experience. I'm praying and hoping that I'm gonna keep expanding and keep growing to 1,000 subscribers and beyond that. So this is just crazy. And if you start a YouTube channel too, don't be worried about it. Don't be like, I'm not gonna go anywhere, because I started at 0 subscribers too, and now look at me, I'm at 534 subscribers. So just keep going, keep running, keep striving for greatness, because you're gonna get there someday. You just have to be patient and just keep working hard on your goal. So just to see myself, you know, in the past doing the video, I was like, wow, see how far I've come. My video production, my editing, how I film this way now, not the thing is the horizontal portrait mode way. It's just crazy. But to all you small YouTubers out there, keep going, keep grinding. You're gonna make it someday. And yeah, it's crazy. Past Rex would have been like, good job, Rex, in the future. You learn how to, you know, edit and know all that. You would have clap for me, but I'm clapping to Past Rex for actually starting this YouTube channel, so I can keep growing, keep grinding, and keep striving for greatness. So that'll be it for the video, guys. And see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys like the video and subscribe and did all that stuff. So yeah, see you guys in the next one. And peace.